I hate to tell you this, you did not get it correct.
But so what did it do wrong?
Yeah, let me tell you. So when you're looking at the new example, you have to figure out what parts of it to be paying attention to. We call these features. So a feature might be the color. It might
like
be
might.
How many legs it has.
Four.
It might be whether it has horns or antlers.
Oh.
So a horse does not have horns or antlers.
Yes, you're
but
right.
These all have horns and antlers. And that's what acerus means, is that it's lacking horns or antlers, antennae, things like that. So that's why a horse would be an example of an acerus animal.
Okay.
And this is, in general, what machine learning is going to be doing, is we give you a bunch of examples, and each one has a number of features, a number of attributes that you can use to describe it. And if you can pick out the right feature and it's giving you the right information, then you can classify new examples.
So a smart machine learning algorithm would have outperformed me?
I think so, yeah.
Oh, darn. So let's don't take this class, because I don't want all you guys to outperform me.
Well, no, I wouldn't go that far. I think the way to think about it is, what's the way that we could use machine learning algorithm to get problems like this right? And that's the whole point of this lesson.
Okay.